20 to 12.
You can go now if you want to, Tanya.
I'm not ready yet, Jordy. Are you still in shot?
Yeah.
What? You're not in shot, are you?
Yeah.
Dirty, they're not in shot. Center of the room.
What?
Sit there. You're not in shot, she says.
Oh. I want you in shot if you can be, Dirty.
I'm not been in it, though, for ages.
I want you to stay in shot.
I've been in it for a long time.
No, Jerry, I want you to stay in shot.
Okay.
Go back in shot. Go into the centre of the room.
No. All right, I'm going in. You should give me a card going out because I don't know. I don't really know. I think I'll go back and look for it. Oh, did you? Do you need those too?
Yeah.
Too warm in here at the moment. They're a bit flexible, they're quite flexible with the time in all those places. But it's only a guideline, isn't it?
Mm.
But, Does that belong to her, this?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think so. It's now 10 to 12. Should we go down soon?
Yeah, I do. Do you want to use the bathroom before we go now? Well, you had a lovely time, Tanya, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I use the bathroom, actually. I would use the bathroom.
Yeah, okay.
Just in case.
I can't see you, Gerly.
What?
I can't see you in the shop. Go back and shop.
Oh, yeah. I know. I'm dying to go to the toilet. That's why.
Yeah. Just go back and shop, Gerly.
I can't. I'm jumped. Up and go to the toilet.
No, just stay in shop.
Okay. Stay in shop, Gerly. I don't want you going out of shop, Gerly. You have to stay in the centre of it. If you go over there, you'll go out of shot, you see.
Yeah.
If you became that or tripod,
yeah.
You see.
Oh, yeah.
See, if you can't, you see, you see the difficulty trying to get a good angle. Became that or tripod. If you became that or tripod, you had to get all three of us in the room.
Yeah.
See, we're only able to get that's the best angle you could get was putting the camera on top of a chair. If you came that or tripod, I'd be able to get all three of us.
Here's the old. Almost done.
Did you have a good time, darling?
Yes, darling.
Good, darling. Glad to hear it, darling. Darling.
Darling.
Wave your hand. I can't really see you. You're cut off, Liam. You're cut off in the shop.
There.
No, Liam, you're cut off there. You're cut off. I can't see you. Your whole body's cut off there. I can't see you. I can only see your arm.
There.
I can only see your arm there. I couldn't be able to see you there. You're cut off in the shop. I can only see your arm in the shop there.
You only put a tripod, you need to get all of us in. Remember next time when we're going away, remember to put the tripod by the door. Right?
Yeah.
Remember next time, put the tripod by the door, and that way we remember to bring it, okay? Or would it fit in the boot of the car?
Oh, yeah. Once it's folded up, yeah.
Would it? Remember that future now. Bring a tripod, okay? That way we won't forget.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the only way that
take your phone out and charge it.
That's the only way that we remember. See if you put us somewhere that we won't forget, like near the door or in the boot of the car.
Yeah.
Stupid! How can we forget it? Jesus Christ! Is it warm in here now, isn't it?
Yeah.
It gets very warm with the curtains open. Yeah. The 40 is something sent to my phone. It's not very much. Well,
That'll do for today.
It's not very much, Doreen.
Ready to go?
It's only 10 to 12.
Yeah.
5 to 12 now, my watch.
It's only gone 10 to 12, you're your watch is fastly.
We open the curtains.
If you keep the curtains closed, it keeps the room cool.
What?
It keeps the room cool if you keep them closed.
Okay.
A little bit warm. See, it keeps the room cool. See the sun coming through the window.
Yeah.
The sun coming through the window keeps the room cool instead of keeps them closed. Did you not know that?
Yeah. Of course I know.
Yeah, it says it keeps the room cool, see, because you see, because the sun coming through the window, mm-hmm. makes it. It's the sun coming through the window, makes the room really warm. It's only gone 10 to 12, your clock is fast. I got this time from...
Where's it going on now, anyway? We finished packing.
See, I got this time from Horizon.
Oh, right.
I got that from Horizon. Oh, right. It needs to be correct for Horizon because of the TV programs.
Mm-hmm.
For the TV scheduling, you see?
Mm-hmm.
Then,
yeah. We should go soon though.
I know. I want to get some push it just outside the halls as well. Right. Mum, you ready?
Okay. It's going. We're going, man. How are you?
I'm going to take some push it just outside the halls.
Okay, so leave it on, yeah?
Yeah, leave it on. Yeah.
How can I carry the cases and carry this as well?
I'll carry the camera.
Yeah. Put the soldier's bag into my bag.
Soldier's
bag? Into my bag, I'll do it.
Charger over there. Liam, the charger over there.
Is this yours?
No, that's off the lamp. Oh. Ready, ma'am?
Yeah. You put that around your neck, the camera case. Could you hold up? Sign at the door, Liam, for the cleaning.
No, it's okay. You know what we're going to be needing.
Going off home now. Going up to the lift. It's a lovely hotel, isn't it?
Yeah.
Beautiful car doors.
Yeah.
Look at that, the carpet in here, then. Could you do our room for us, Lemnix? Our room?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's number 137.
137,
yeah.
Thank you very much.
Don't worry, I can get him on camera.
Huh? Yeah, good.
I put the camera down when I stop it. Huh?
Yeah. That's good. Well done.
Right, Jordan? You said you're going home, Jordan?
Yes.
Yeah. Go ahead, Amelia. Jordan.
Put my coat on.
Oh, I wish you were my grandson.
Wait for the car.